My nigga, mommy, Lordy, I go. Mommy, Lordy, I go. I got a bed for you. I got a bed for your colo. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, I don't know if it's going to be messy or not, but let's just go with it. So, today, first thing we're gonna do is pop some balloons. My sister's birthday was like a week ago and we had like a whole room filled with balloons and everything, and now we just need the room back to normal, so we're gonna be popping some balloons. And yeah, if you're into that kind of violence, stay tuned. Okay guys, so we've got all the balloons here now. It's not a lot because we have been popping them already, but we're gonna finish off the job now.
Okay.
Okay. See?
Yay!
It's fun.
Ah, three, couple left. 3, 2, 1.
Okay guys, so I'm going to show you the art of popping a balloon. First, you're going to need a sharp object, then you need your balloon. I'm unsure where this clip is going to go, but today I'm going to be trying on some contacts, some coloured contacts. Let's see if you guys can see that. So I'm going to be trying some coloured contacts. It seems that colour contacts are in again, so let's just see how it goes. I haven't worn contacts in literally 3 years. The last time I wore contacts was for my prom, okay, and I'm currently 19. I had my prom when I was 15, but I'm not 19 yet, but I'm 19 in a couple months. I'm 19 in a couple weeks, so you guys, I'm going to leave my PO box address down below. Send me some gifts. So it's been a pretty slow morning, actually. And it's been a pretty slow day in general. So these contacts were actually gifted by my mom. Okay, you guys are probably expecting like a sponsorship. Hell no, not yet. Anyways, so they're gifted to me by my mom. She just got me some contacts. We're going to do this together. So I'm gonna try. Oh my goodness, how does this even work? This is so mad. I haven't done this in a long time. I'm already sniffling and I haven't even put it in. Oh my gosh, guys! Guys, no! No! Let me try doing it this way. Now I need to turn off my fan. Turn off my fan. Hopefully it works better. Guys, no, why is this happening to me? I did it! Oof, I look terrifying. No, I look scary. Oh, I have to blink a lot. Oh my gosh. It feels weird. I haven't worn contacts in a while, so it feels weird. So I'm just gonna keep blinking. Guys, pray for me. Oops, oops, oops. Oh, sugar. Let's try it. Oops. Where is it? Oh, 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 oh. Okay. Gonna put it back in some solution.
I did it. Wow, guys, that wasn't easy. That was not easy at all. As you can see by the look on my face, I look like I've literally just suffered for no reason. I'm gonna put my fan on again, so I'm sorry if you guys hear like any background noise. But I needed the fan off so I could focus on this. It's literally taken me like 15 minutes to do this. Oh my gosh, let me clean up my face and actually look presentable to you guys. Oh no, my contacts. Do I look terrifying? Do I scare you guys? I feel like you only think that it looks scary because you see me with my normal like brown eyes, but listen, if you're new to my channel, you probably won't even realize that these were contacts. You'd be like, oh my gosh, like her eyes are so pretty. Just got an email. Just got a confirmation of studies email. We thank the Lord because we're going into second year. For now, I'm gonna do a quick little get ready with me. You guys already know the deal. You know how I get ready. Anyways, I'm not gonna do much with my eyes just because I've literally just like assaulted them for the past 15 minutes. So I'm literally just not gonna do anything. I just wanna look slightly presentable. I think I'm gonna go on a walk as well. Just get something doing, just get something cracking. You get what I mean? Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, though. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, though. When it's over, I press rewind, though. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I prayed in my truth for some robbers. And he's playing Batman, Fatty's gonna rob him. I got the Glock in my robbery. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my robbery. 17 shots, no 30. Yeah, she's fine. Wondering will she be mine? Walk past, I press, rewind. See that ass one more time. And I got this soda. Remy boys, they know it. Fast running on slow. No one can control it. Jordan, Jordan, yeah. And I got this soda. Remy boys, they know it. Okay, guys. So I am all spruced up for no reason. I'm literally not going anywhere. But yeah, thank you guys for coming to see me glow up. I hope I have convinced you that colored contacts are back in, okay? Because look at this. Don't I look exotic? don't come for me, please. But if you guys want to see like different hairstyles, obviously I didn't lay my edges, so you guys just don't, y'all just don't even come for me. Should I just wear my headband over it? I think I might. Yeah, I can't be bothered to do my edges, okay? So don't look at me, period. Don't look at me, please. I definitely want to keep wearing contacts because I just feel like this has just elevated me to a whole nother level. If you don't agree, go argue with your mum. I don't endorse arguing with one's parents, okay? I don't endorse that. Before you say that, please, we made you guys do it. So thanks for coming in to tune into this part of this messy vlog. I'm gonna get back to you guys in literally like a little bit. I'm speaking really quietly because I'm in a quiet neighborhood, but this is just part of my walking route. I basically walk like through my town center, and then I like to go down to where the beach is, and then I'll walk back home because the beach is just like a really nice place. I'll show you the view, but yeah, it's a really short walk for me today because I just don't want to make myself feel like extra ill.
I just wanted to get out and, you know, have some fresh air. Lighting. But yeah, I just wanted to get out, get some fresh air, and just, you know, see a view that I really like, because it looks really nice when the sun's setting. So yeah, that's just what I'm gonna see. I would have actually loved to get a slushie, because apparently we have a place that does slushies now, but I'll just make a smoothie when I get back. So yeah, I'll show you guys the rest of my walk. Okay guys, so I just got back from my walk. I'm literally just gonna take out these contacts and chill and just eat some food.
Nah, you don't. You next. Oh my gosh, what's going on? 35.5.
35.4.
Great!
We're healthy. Hey guys, I don't know what part of the vlog this is coming in at, but I am currently at my friend Laya's house. It's her birthday, it's her birthday event today. I'm not gonna tell you guys, because if you wasn't invited, I don't want you to feel left out. So without further ado, let's go. Oh, and do you like this look? Do you guys like it? Do you want a tutorial on it? I feel like, how's the light? Is this better?
I want to see that sparkle. I wish I could whistle.
Wow. I'd like to be like you one day.
Amazing.
One day I'll be like you. Yeah.
Smile, CT.
Okay, let's have a look. Oh, my face is overexposed.
Yay!
Victoria,
am I even there?
Yeah, you are. Okay, guys, so it was a little bit chilly outside, so we came in.
Wow, this is a real vlog.
We're now in like our jumpers and our warm clothes, apart from Laya. She is still looking delicioso.
Thank you.
And these two nuggets are on the couch. Hello, Sk. Great. So, this is the settings now. We're going to play some Uno and yeah.
You wanna put a ring on my finger? Put it on and make him wanna marry me.
Yeah. I took them to come see my little beach, and I think it's safe to say that they like it. So high five for me. They usually come to see it in the morning, so this is an accomplishment.